Hello everybody, happy Halloween. This is the extent of my Halloween costume today because it is snowing outside. Yes, snowing. So I can't really wear my Halloween costume, so that's as much as I'm doing today. I hope this is not too weird of an angle. I'm trying something new, so it's not always my boring old couch in the background. As you have seen from the beautiful title above, this is another package video. I got a package from something I ordered from the Disney website. Michael and I picked this out with the remainder of a honeymoon gift card that we got from our wedding. We have a little bit of money left and I really wanted to spend it before the email accidentally got deleted or lost, so we did just that. All right, so let's open the package. Disney tissue paper, love it. This is a really big box for a little item. I didn't realize it was this small. I thought it was gonna be a little bigger, but that's fine because it's going to go behind me on this, well, you can't really see it, but it's a Disney shelf and it's pretty full. We have so much Disney stuff that it doesn't even all fit on that shelf, so that's great. I'm very happy that this is small. It just confuses me about the size of the box. This is the item. This is the box. Over half of the box is free space. This little item takes up not even a third of the box. And they put it on the side, or maybe it slid over to the side. I don't know, but it's like right here, and then the bubble stuff is right here. So like definitely could have broken during shipping, but I guess that's fine. It doesn't look like it broke, so I think we're all good.
Can you tell it's Haunted Mansion? No.
Okay. I love it, but it's definitely a lot smaller than I thought it was gonna be. What we've got here is a little picture holder. It's got the hitchhiking ghosts on it, so cute. And then you can put a picture up top. The examples in the store show pictures of a family in front of the Haunted Mansion. We don't have a picture of that. Our best picture is us on the Haunted Mansion. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. I'm gonna be printing that and sticking it in here, and then I'm gonna stick it in our little Disney shelf thingy. This was $16.99. I think. Here's a closer look at it, and then you've got a bat up here to hold the picture. I really do like it. This is super cute. Thumbs up for this. I can't wait to order the picture and put it in there. It's gonna be so cute. If you like this item, you can get it on the Disney online store. Just look up Haunted Mansion and you should see it. For reference, because I don't really know what else to grab, the Bayonetta amiibo, put it side by side. It's actually about the same size, and then the bat holder goes up a little bit higher. So about the same size as the Bayonetta amiibo. Thank you everybody for watching this video. If you have any really cool Haunted Mansion merchandise, please let me know what you've got. I am a new fan of the Haunted Mansion. I just became obsessed with it, just kind of out of the blue. I didn't really enjoy the ride that much, and then just poof, I really liked the Haunted Mansion, so I don't know. Thank you everybody for watching this video, and I hope you have a very happy Halloween.